an antiproliferative and antibacterial drug for the treatment of acne, hyperpigmentation, and rosacea. Azelaic acid normalizes disturbed keratinization process in the folliculites of the sebaceous glands, reduces the content of free fatty acids in skin lipids, and reduces its fat content. How to use? The dosage regimen and duration of therapy are set individually. The gel should be applied to previously thoroughly washed with water or cleansed with a mild cleansing cosmetic, and dry skin of the face. The gel is applied in a thin layer to the affected areas of the skin 2 times per day, morning and evening, and rubbed lightly. Approximately 2.5 cm of gel is sufficient for the entire face. In patients with acne vulgaris, marked improvement is usually seen after 4 weeks. For both results, the drug should be continued for several months. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to the components of the drug. Special instructions: avoid getting the drug in the eyes as well as the mixed membranes of the nose, lips, and mouth. In cases of severe skin irritation in the first weeks of treatment, the gel can be applied 1 time per day. Short-term withdrawal of the drug is also possible. After the symptoms of skin irritation disappear, regular use of the drug should be resumed at the recommended dose. Azelaic acid can be used in combination with other acne treatments. In this case, it is possible to correct the dosing regimen of simultaneously used drugs. Side effects: local reactions, rarely, mainly at the beginning of therapy, skin irritation, erythema, burning sensation, itching, peeling, which disappear on their own during future treatment. In very rare cases when using the gel, allergic skin reactions, rash, contact dermatitis, folliculitis are possible.